Hey guys, TechPro here, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to change back your folder icons to the old one. If you've changed to a custom icon and you want to know how to get it back, just go right click on the icon or control click, get info, select the icon, go edit, cut, and it'll change it to the default icon. Thanks for watching.